Hello and welcome to entertain me. Please, if you like the channel, do subscribe and support the channel. If you like the song, click like. Don't have to like the video. If you like the song, click like. This one coming up, you really will like. It's Simple Minds, of course, so of course you've got to like. And the backstory to this song, from 1983, from this is the first song we're gonna do with Simple Minds from the Sparkle in the Rain album. And the reason this song was written was to open up their concerts with this song. It's a bombastic song, it's a big beat song, it gets you into the concert mood. It's a brilliant song. It's Waterfront. I hope you enjoy it. And please leave some comments below. This is them performing Waterfront on Top of the Pops. So enjoy. Simple Minds, 1983. bit of dubbing going on there for Simple Minds and Waterfront. I hope you enjoyed that. It's a really good record, and it was written and performed that way to open up concerts and to get the people going straight away. I remember this group later went on to have bigger hits, and of course 1986 they was voted best live band in 1986 by I think it's HMV, I'm not sure, one of the music press. So they are what you call a brilliant live band. I hope you enjoyed that. Of course, it reminds me, the next one up is the last one for the week. It means it's gonna have a song coming up. So come back for that gem.